With an aim to make women capable of handling molesters, the Hindu Makkal Katchi group on Thursday distributed free knives, pepper spray, chili spray and shock stick in Tamil Nadu's Coimbatore city. In the camp, the women were given special training to use these safety products in self-defense when attacked. The women raised their weapon and posed with the sprays with the pledge of standing for themselves with bravery in times of difficulty.